Said that man cannot live by bread alone. He said this to Satan when he was tempted 4 days and 40 nights in the wilderness. He said, man cannot live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. So let's have a Bible study, yeah. Let's have a Bible study, yeah. 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 Come on now. I'll kick the devil in the face. 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 Kick the devil in the face. God's word, 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 yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Hey! The Apostle Paul said to put the full armor of God on. We don't wrestle against flesh and blood, but principalities. We need more than just the helmet of salvation. We need the breastplate of righteousness, a feet shod with preparation of the gospel of peace, the loins girded about the truth. The shield of faith, and not a toothpick, but the sword of the Spirit. We're going to have a what?
Bible study!
I can't hear you. We're going to have a what?
Bible